Say greetings, Leo. Welcome to your horoscope. So your relationship to Sagittarius is pretty positive. You're a fire sign. Sagittarius is a fire sign. So Sagittarius rules your fifth house. Fifth house rules your children, if you have children. If you're a creative person, it rules your creative projects. If you're a leader, it rules the people you lead. Your ability to teach. Your ability to have a philosophy. It's all there. And in a lot of ways, the fifth house is really fun. It's lucky, but you're having a good time. It's like the best thing is you're in your heart, Leo. So it's like, hey, I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling generous. I'm feeling good. Mars is in the second house. So Mars in the second house, it's like, well, I feel like a different kind of individual, that I want to put on a new face, that I want to explore some kind of new activity. Jupiter, though, in the 10th house tells me that, you know, there's still good career opportunities. And, you know, in the long run, things are going to be opening up for you like they never have before. In fact, there's a nice, you know, there's been a loose grand trine in the earth signs. And, you know, I think for all the fire signs, Leo included, there, you know, there's a miracle at work. There's a miracle at foot. And you might be able to tap into it.